crazy before. It's a moat, right? Oh, look at that. There's a moat here. It really is like a castle. Yeah, let's avoid the tourists. I'm gonna go the opposite way of the tourists so that you can see a more clear view, less noise. See a boat. There, you can take some pleasure cruises around the boat, I guess. Nice little pleasure cruises around the moat. Focus, focus, focus. the main walkway here. Castle back there. Very cool. Oddly reminds me of when I went to Kinkakuchi. Similar path. There are castles and stuff in Kyoto. Oddly reminds me of that. There's like announcements coming from this castle. Like announcements coming from it. This castle speaking Chinese. Oh my god. That's a little bit odd. Takes me out of the moment. this is a nice view of Osaka, city skylines from here. It's pretty nice. Pretty nice. Castle right there. Alright, so this is Tong and I'm in Osaka right now, and I know this is Osaka Castle, and you can see everything. This is kind of the Osaka skyline behind me right here. View from the castle right now. We do like a 360 right here. Behind me is Osaka Castle. It's one of the landmarks of Osaka right now behind me. So yeah, it's a nice place. So first time in Osaka, this is my experience so far, and today the weather cleared up a bit, so anyways, Osaka Castle. Nice area. It's actually the main area of Osaka Castle, I believe.